guys, it's Haley. So today's video is going to be a reaction to a song that came out, I think it was either midnight or like late last night. And it is the new song with Mila from Fifth Harmony and Machine Gun Kelly. And so I haven't listened to it yet. It came out and I was like, I really want to listen to it. But I was like, I should probably film a reaction first. So that is what we're doing right here. I'm filming with natural light right now, so if you think this looks good, please tell me, because I don't know, like, I kind of like it. I don't know. Anyways, so I have the song right here. I will leave the link down below if you want to stream it on Spotify or buy it. I don't know. I'm really excited. Everyone was, like, freaking out, like, oh my god, like, she's in Fifth Harmony. She shouldn't be coming out with solo stuff. And I'm like, it's just a song. Like, she's not leaving the tour and going on tour for the song. Like, okay, anyways. Sounds like the beginning of a movie. Am I out of my head? Am I out of my mind? If you only do the bad things I like, don't think that I can't explain it. What can I say? It's complicated. I only wanna do bad things to you. So good that you can't explain it. Oh my god. Is this, oh my god. It's complicated. Not that bad. Yes. I wasn't expecting that. Okay. I love him as a person. I love him. This is really good. Oh my god, I'm really loving this. Complicated. And I love the way that your breath loves me like Novocaine, and we all literally, okay. As much as I love Fifth Harmony, I love her voice that I love it solo too. Like, I don't want her to leave Fifth Harmony. But I love these solo songs. Her voice is so different. Like, I really love her voice. It's very different. This is so good, guys. I, like, don't even know what to say. I'm waiting for her to do, like, a huge high note or something. Okay. Okay. What? I don't know why, but I, like, wasn't expecting that. Like, I wasn't expecting, like, a lovey-lovey song. I don't know. I was expecting, like, I Know What You Did Last Summer Part 2. I don't know. That was so good, though. Like, I really wasn't expecting to like it as much as I did. Which sounds weird, but, like, no. Like, that was really, really good. You know how, like, when you listen to a song and you're, like, speechless? Like, that's how I feel right now. Because I wasn't expecting to literally be obsessed with it. I don't know, but amazing job. Oh my god. I'm obsessed. Yeah, I don't really know what else to say. Okay. I will talk to you guys later.